city near Piccadilly. Don't really know how I got here. I got some pictures on my phone, new names and numbers that I don't know. Address to places like Abbey Road. Take turns tonight and I tend to whatever we want. We're young enough to say, oh.
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
So, you're actually allowed
yeah.
to. It's going down. I'm yelling timber. You better move. You better dance. Let's make a night. You won't remember. I'll be the one. You won't forget.
Swing your partner round and round. End of the night is going down. One more shot, another round. End of the night is going down. Swing your partner round and round. End of the night is going down. One more shot, another round. End of the night is going
it's
down.
Going down. I'm yelling timber. You better move. You better dance. Let's make a night. You won't remember.
Club jumping like LeBron now. Bowl it, order me another round. Homie, we about to clown. Why? Cause it's about to go down.
Swing your partner round and round. End of the night is going down. One more shot, another round.
Now most of you have been playing this game for 10 years.
Either we heal as a team, or we're gonna crumble. Inch by inch, play by play, till we're finished.
Forget about the crowds, the size of the school, their fancy uniforms, and remember what got you here. Focus on the fundamentals.
Being perfect is not about that scoreboard out there. It's not about winning. It's about you and your relationship to yourself and your family and your friends.
I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is going to hit as hard as life.
Being perfect is about being able to look your friends in the eye and know that you didn't let them down.
1 inch at a time. I mean, one half a step too late or too early, and you don't quite make it. 1/2 second too slow, too fast, you don't quite catch it. The inches we need are everywhere around us. They're in every break of the game, every minute, every second.
Because you told them the truth. And that truth is that you did everything that you could. There wasn't one more thing that you could have done. I want you to take a moment, and I want you to look each other in the eyes. I want you to put each other in your hearts forever, because forever is about to happen here in just a few minutes.
On this team, we fight for that inch. On this team, we tear ourselves and everyone else around us to pieces for that inch. We claw with our fingernails for that inch.
But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward.
If you put your effort and concentration into playing to your potential, to be the best that you can be, I don't care what the scoreboard says at the end of the game, in my book, we're going to be winners.
All season long, we play our game. Right now, you're playing theirs.
Right now, it's not about talent. It's about heart. It's about who can go out there and play the hardest, who can go out there and play the smartest. Now, they've been here before, so they're not going to give it to us. We got to go out there and we got to take it.
He told the guy, he said, when you want to succeed as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful.
And most importantly, we control the tempo of the game.
Now, I can't make you do it. You got to look at the guy next to you. Look into his eyes. Now, I think you're going to see a guy who will go that inch with you.
Hell yeah.
You're going to see a guy who will sacrifice himself for this team because he knows when it comes down to it, you're going to do the same for him.
That's how winning is done.
And I'm here to tell you, number one, that most of you say you want to be successful, but you don't want it bad. You just kind of want it. You don't want it badder than you want to party. You don't want it as much as you want to be cool. Most of you don't want success as much as you want to sleep.
Now, if you know what you're worth, now go out and get what you're worth. But you got to be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you want to be because of him or her or anybody.